Two teenagers have been taken to a Gold Coast hospital after being shot in the back. The 17 and 19-year-olds were sitting inside a garage at Benowa last night when shots were fired from a passing vehicle. The shots punched through the door, hitting the pair.
It's a small caliber rifle, by the information we've got at this point in time, but the injuries to the persons are not life-threatening.
Police say there was an argument shortly before the shooting.